Good afternoon from L&L. You know, I'm an old metal guy from way back when, and I like a challenge. And I don't begrudge a man to have his hopes and dreams. This is someone's project that they walked away from. This is about a 35, and my gosh, I don't know what this guy was smoking when he decided to build this thing, but I think he needs to stop drinking the Wong water, because this thing here, pretty rough, but got newer model running gear, 35 model cab, lots of dings and dents and all that. It might make someone a rat rod, but it would be a really, really ratty rod. Anyways, we're right here in the Idaho area. We're in Wendell. Come on out here and see us. And maybe if you're not faint of heart, a project with this much work could be something that might float your boat. In the meantime, keep between the ditches. Come see us if you're in the Wendell, Idaho area. And thank you for stopping by.